Hey, what do you know? It's time for my one of my favorite games on Whose Line? Scenes from a Hat. Now, what happens is, before every show, we ask the audience to write down suggestions for some things that our performers have to act out for us. I pick them out at random. Let's see how many they can do. Starting with, if lessons in love and sex were taught in the style of Sesame Street.
Abierto. Cerrado.
Now it's time to look at Big Bird.
One of these things doesn't belong.
The letter H.
All right. Jeopardy questions where the Whose Line cast members are the answers.
I'll take people who sit behind a desk and do nothing for 500, please.
I'll take reasons why the letter H will keep me up for years to come for 400.
I'll take people whose head is a solar plate for a sex machine.
Bad things to say as you're about to kiss her.
I was once part of the letter H.
Oh, boy, we'll find it anyway, right over there.